I have to tell the police I'm the one that killed JT.